and gentlemen, welcome aboard your Delta Airlines service. We're excited you're here. As you settle in, we ask you to please place your large carry-on items and rollerboards wheels first into the overhead compartment. Smaller carry-on items may be placed under the seat in front of you. Once you have stowed your carry-on items, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Our first priority on every Delta Airlines flight is safety. With safety in mind, please keep the aisle clear of trip hazards. These include bags, straps, newspapers, elbows, and shoulders to enable all other customers to board the aircraft quickly and safely. If you are sitting in a bulkhead or emergency exit row seat, the area around your seat must be kept clear at all times. All of your carry-on items must be placed in the overhead compartment. If you're seated in an emergency exit row, we ask you to please review the emergency exit seating responsibilities. You will find these on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. If you are unable or uncomfortable accepting these responsibilities, please inform a flight attendant at the end of the safety demonstration and we will reseat you. At this time, we ask that all personal electronic devices are switched off or have their flight mode function activated. Large electronic devices, such as laptops, must now be powered down and stowed in the overhead compartment. Please remember this, like all other Delta Airlines services, is a no-smoking service. This includes the use of e-cigarettes. Please sit back and make yourself comfortable. We'll be ready to depart in a few minutes. We want to thank you for making Delta a part of your journey and for helping us to bring the world together. One flight at a time. Captain, it's Tammy in the cabin. All passengers have boarded and are seated. The doors are closed and cross-checked. We're good to go.
Cockpit to ground. Go ahead, flight deck. We will be ready shortly. Okay, we'll hold.
All ground checks are complete and you are clear to pressurize the hydraulics.
Flight attendants, please arm doors.
Parking brakes released.
Pushing back. You are clear behind, and you can start your engines at your discretion.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention, please? If you are reading, please set aside your book, newspaper, or e-reader. If you have headphones or earbuds in, please remove them, as we now require your full attention for an important safety message. I ask that you direct your attention to your seat back monitor, or that you observe the nearest crew member, as we review and demonstrate the emergency procedures aboard this aircraft.
Be sure all carry-on items are placed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items under the seat in front of you. And ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please, do not adjust your seat, ask a crew member for assistance. If you're sitting in emergency exit seating, please review the emergency exit seating responsibilities on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. If you are unable or unwilling to accept these responsibilities, please inform a flight attendant at the end of this safety demonstration, and we will reseat you. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, place the metal tip into the buckle.
Pushback complete. Set parking brakes, please. Parking brakes set.
To release the belt, just flip off the buckle. If you're seated in the business class cabin, secure your shoulder harness by attaching the metal tip to the fitting on the belt. To release, remove the metal tip and allow the shoulder harness to retract. Please, stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened every time the seatbelt light comes on. Even when it's off, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened in case we experience unexpected, rough air. For everyone's safety, federal aviation regulations require all passengers to comply with posted placards and lighted information signs placed throughout the cabin. You must also comply with any and all instructions given to you by any member of the crew. All Delta Airlines flights are no-smoking flights. Smoking is not allowed anywhere on board. This includes the use of e-cigarettes. Federal law also prohibits tampering with, disabling, or the destruction of smoke detectors and smoke alarms fitted to this aircraft.
Please take a moment now to look around and familiarize yourself with the cabin. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate to guide you to an exit. Please note that each exit sign on this airplane is indicated with a green symbol. Arrows on those signs will indicate the direction.
Okay, the tow bar is disconnected and the equipment is clear.
Thanks, and you can disconnect and go to hand signals.
The crew are pointing these out now. And remember, your closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panel above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or red streamer toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Adjust the elastic strap to keep it in place. Breathe normally. Oxygen is flowing to the mask, so don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Place your own mask on before attempting to assist others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, your life vest is located under your seat. If you're seated in business class or the Delta Premium Select cabin, your life vest is situated in the compartment adjacent to your seat or under your armrest. To use, remove the vest by flipping open the container and then removing it from its pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tabs at the bottom of the vest. The vest can be manually inflated by blowing into the tubes, now being demonstrated. You can activate the light by pulling on the tab on the front of the vest. But if your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will come on automatically on contact with the water. If necessary, we will distribute life vests and other flotation devices for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
This plane features Wi-Fi, and it can be accessed using our global internet service. Now, before we take off,
flight attendants, be seated for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome aboard your Delta Airlines service. You are all very warmly welcome. You may now use your large electronic devices, such as laptops. Please remember, these will need to be powered down and stowed in the overhead compartment for landing. And, of course, you may continue to use your handheld, electronic devices, with airplane mode enabled. If you're retrieving items from the overhead compartment, please exercise caution, as items may have shifted during takeoff and may fall out, injuring you or fellow passengers. Once the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, you will be able to move around the cabin. Until then, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Once the seatbelt sign is switched off, you will be able to use the lavatories. Our first priority on every Delta Airlines flight is your safety. With safety in mind, please do not form queues outside of the lavatories. This is for your personal safety. And throughout the flight, keep the aisles and exits clear of trip hazards. These include bags, straps, newspapers, elbows, and shoulders. If you do decide to stretch your legs, please do not loiter outside of the aircraft galley.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your captain. The eagle-eyed amongst you may have noticed we've just begun our descent for landing. We aren't expecting any delays, so good news. Tammy and the flight attendants will now begin to secure the cabin for landing. Please ensure you hand them any trash, bottles, wrappers.
$2,500. $1,000. $500. $400. $300. 200.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at our destination. We will be taxiing to the gate for a few minutes yet. The seatbelt sign is illuminated, so you must remain in your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened. The captain will turn out the seatbelt sign as soon as it is safe to do so and only when we have come to a complete stop. You may now use your personal electronic devices to connect to all cellular and data services.